Dear Form 2 students, welcome to this probability and statistics class. In today's class, we will interact with two dairy farmers, Mr. Mutuma and Mr. Kinyua. Mr. Mutuma has 19 cows and milks a total of 11 cows in the morning and in the evening. Mr. Mutuma and his employees record their milk sales on a book as indicated in the records presented to you by your teacher. Mr. Kinyua, on the other hand, has two cows and his wife milks one cow twice every day. They do not have any records for their dairy milk production. Kindly use this information to answer the questions presented to you by your teacher.